Hey guys, another video. Love that sound. Everybody wants to close racetracks. I live right by there. I just never end up there. Alright, another video. What's in view here? Sorry. I got a box of stuff. Can't see again. Where is it? Okay, this is a big, I don't know what's in none of this stuff. This feels like one item. Like it's packed okay. Crazy shit. Come on, bitch. Very good. Very good. Packed securely. Now I can't get jumbled around and get broken again like that body. If that's what really happened. Parts, what do we got? Oh, okay. American line stuff that's been, I'm sure. I don't know if they were touched up. That's fine. Make them look legit. There's one without it. Horrible. Looks much better. Looks like somebody used that VRP or some kind of plastic polish to doll them bitches up. A lot of sneak dudes. Like a car dealership. Another American line. Screw came out, so it must be shot. Maybe it was never screwed in. Nice little silicones on some painted rims. Motors popped out. Maybe it did get jumbled or it don't fit. Right lane. Track is operational. Oh shit. Man, did I notice that? Why oh why with the solder? These things couldn't have been that loose. The solder's almost sticking up higher than the tires. This tire is out. There it goes, it's buzzing. Got some RPMs. I like having different brands. It's like Battle of the Dealerships, Ford, Chevy, Chrysler, AMX. It's a nice ass Chevelle, boy. 66. Maybe a 40 Ford, I'm not hot on that. Wish I had a piece of it. I'm gonna set up some kind of track on the ground, even though I can't get on the ground. I spotted a tyco track out in the breezeway. I got a, it's the other one. Another brand track over here, but I don't really, it's a oh God, my brain is toast. Oh, problem is I remember this. They used to give these short ass screws with these cars. Looks like it'll hold. Marjan? think it's a Mahjong track. Oh, that's why this body don't really fit well. Let me see if the screw will do anything. Run what you brung, that's it. Run what you brung, bro. I'm gonna tighten that. Okay. Alright, so she runs. That's cool. Two Fukakta bodies, which, you know, the hell. Pair of shoes, alright. Don't know if they're specific to Lionel. They look like T-Jet to me. The pads are different on Lionel. Small, these are T-Jet shoes. They'll work. See the difference? I hope. I can't. This is ridiculous. Where's the lens? I mean, okay. Enough of that. So they are specific. What's in this big box? And it's heavy as hell. I mean, order no tools. Paid $9,000 to win this over some money dog. Wonderful Mark's car. Look at that. No windshield. Corvette. It's probably supposed to be a 63 split, but I'm not sure. I can't tell by the louvers. This looks like a couple of bodies, you know. Let's hands paint it up. Thank God, because I'm no painter. Like for this kind of shit. It's got the clip still. Amazing. And a track tool. Shit, I can't sort this shit out. Worm gear, that's good. Looks like a tyco gear, AJ axle nut. Yeah. Junk.
Welcome guys to Tokoroa Street Drags. This is an airfield that's been converted to drag strip, the most grassroots event you'll see today. So we have gassers on the side. On this side we have Outlaw 71, Strange Magic, very known car.
G Plus kind of been run to shit.
Risky business, 1933, Willis Gasser.
Yeah. Spence has one of them babies.
The legendary Anglia.
This car is so Jaworski used to have that. Well, this is going to be an hour and a half video if the phone don't run out.
Junkie, which I was making good remarks last time for the
Mind you, closer and closer to that. All right, guys, I tried to pull some of the stuff out of the bag. I get working with no room.
It's a very fast car, to be honest.
I was going to say, could this be a working tyco.s? that in the tyco.s motor. That's the issue here. Because they're
at the 468.
That's in. Of course, you know, look. Hey, Weebles Wobble, huh?
Something new for a change. 58 Ranchero. Never seen this car before, so this is pretty cool. For you guys as well, following the channel. Then the coolest one from the last meeting, Red Baron.
All right, tyco.s, long motor, nice gear.
Sort of like almost 20 cars or something.
It's a tyco, but it's not a curve holder, it's the one before it.
Orange Ruffy.
Possibly.
39 Chevy.
Oh God, I had parts for this shit and it's all gone. Come on, try and run. Gear don't work. Okay. Tyco, all need to be put together. Some parts, motors, gears, a tyco.s. Wonderful. I even had my. Oh, it's not there. Tyco Pro sponge wheels. Are they thread on or? No. We'll find out. A bent. Why would they do a tyco.s chassis? I'm going to probably heat those and straighten them because snap goes the weasel. That's it. Tyco Pro stuff. If this had the front attachment. This looks like
this
a complete
cool
chassis.
We're gonna have some street cars as well.
Sponge AJ rims with sponge tires. I think
look at this hot truck.
This one's on. This one's loose.
It's pretty cool, eh?
The tire on the rim. With a freaking Hemi in that little. Hope it's only a 392. A bunch of Tyco Pro stuff. Still got another bag of it. I should take the phone down.
This Bel Air as well, which I really, really wanted to see.
Yeah, it is, buddy.
It's got the full girdle for the valve train. Of course it does.
Hey, the dust and dirt was optional in this particular one. I loved it. This is one of them matchbox shits. Just a turd, a lot of turds. It's over there. Guys, I don't know, I'm gonna have to make another video, it seems. This ain't even exciting, but if anybody likes Tyco parts. All right, dude, some too much stuff for this little bench. Bunch of bases for any speed lines, if anybody needs that. I don't know why somebody was ripping the speed lines apart. Maybe they use them as molds or bodies for the slots, but. That's all stuck together. That's great. Could have been, looks like it was the street cleaner, the cleaner truck. Damn, what is this stuck in there about? Oh, it was stuck, right? You tip it over, it falls right off. Atlas chassis. A lot of trash. Nice axle. Some crazy long magnets. Wish this shit was organized in some fashion. But I am a dreamer. Another broken chassis because I just dropped it, but marks. There's no fucking no more. What's cool in here? Anything? Nothing. Tyco.s. With a metal worm gear. Some AJs on it. They were running this bitch, huh? It's a runner, too. I don't know why all these freaking Lionels and Atlases are. This one's semi-complete. I like it because it has a motor that's built in. I don't, these can motors aren't, what's the damn words I'm looking for? Romantic. I like working on stuff. I mean, these are, you can work on them. Yeah. You guys do, they're a pain in my ass. I don't like. Shit, you gotta unbend and rebend. I mean, that's fine, great. I don't like it. There's another good one. The motor's stuck on top of it. A tyco.s. It wants to run. Broken chassis, but hey, that's all right. What a shame. Another dismantled, possibly Lionel. Got a fun, never knew they had a front weight. Unless that's made, that looks perfect. Another one that's built in the chassis. Nothing for him. A couple more chassis like that. Oh, there's like the street cleaner. Is anybody saying the times on these cars? They want you to read them. Everything's falling apart because it's the way it was shipped. I don't know if this motor's in correctly. It wants to run. It's running. There. Trying to get the ones that are together out. We got one left. No shoes. I noticed the light makes that look horrible. Just a bunch of more motors and parts for Atlas and possibly S cars, tyco.s. It's a nice bag of stuff I have to look through. We'll put it with the pills over here. So that's it. That's it, dude. Sorry it took up so much time. But that's it. I don't know if something else is getting delivered today. I'll make another video if it is. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Checking out. Come on, baby. Forget it. I hope they're not doing eighth mile. The other guys I watch are doing a quarter mile. Yeah, they look